whoever performs wudu, and then after they complete their wudu, they say, Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdik, ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk. Glory to you, O Allah, I bear witness that there is no God but you. I seek your forgiveness and I repent to you. He said, طَبَعَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهَا بِطَابَعٍ ثُمَّ رُفِعَتْ تَحْتَ الْعَرْشِ فَلَمْ تُكْسَرْ إِلَى يَوْمِ الْقِيَامِ. He said that Allah puts a seal on that deed, meaning the wudu, and it will be raised to the arsh, to the throne. And nothing is going to break that seal until the day of resurrection. So it's going to stay there and be there for you on the day of judgment.